Growing up, I was told my parents were special. When I got old enough, I realized that's the word adults use when someone has a disability.
Who's that? He looks thirsty.
Look at her. The part of her brain that makes her horny is still working.
She just wants to give him something to drink.
It's the worst that could happen.
I don't think they can take care of a child.
What choice do we have?
My mother named me after her favorite cartoon character.